Shriners Hospitals for Children in Honolulu aims to provide the best care for Keiki. Just in time for the holidays, the facility has come up with another mission.
We can make blankets together as a group and a team. And then the other thing we could do is actually we can donate blankets. And that's how the blankets of Aloha came about.
The hospital set up a blanket bee to get their Wrapped with Aloha project started. Stitch after stitch, the staff got closer to their goal of 50 blankets.
Surgeon came and we're like, you gotta use those cutting skills and help us out here. So it was just
special. He tied just like as he was in surgery, and he did awesome.
It was truly a team effort, with many of the Shriners patients also getting involved.
So we just want to teach them that they too can give back. And so we do different things throughout the year, and this was just one of them.
Once Keiki and staff finished all the blankets of Aloha, they were offered delivery for kupuna here at Li'ahi Hospital.
We really appreciate when people in the community think about us, especially our residents. You know, at the time of this pandemic, and they're quite isolated. Only recently we opened up to have in the window visits.
Shriner says they're grateful to be able to provide kupuna, the closest version of a warm hug, this holiday season.
It's so important to make sure that the kupuna knew that we are blessed that they're here. We're actually blessed that we are healthy and that we could give a part of ourselves to the kupuna and then not forgotten.
Chrissy Tomashiro, KHON2 News, working for Hawaii.